Hey everyone, it's Athena from One Place of Child Cancer. The calendar is almost ready. I came back from the publisher and I think it's pretty really beautiful. I'll take you some pictures and then we'll start making everything together. Here's the first cover. January. I have an introduction for the calendar. There is a poem and what childhood is about. Not childhood cancer. February. Here is Rylan, Brinley, and Lennon. March. Here is just me and Alana. April. Here is Brianna, Jalen, and Ali. Sophie, Alex, and Emily. Jules, Wes, Azalee, Virginia, and little Cameron. I have added some childish captions for our kids. July. On July, I had no childish features, so I decided to remind people. The child with cancer is not vacation during summer because maybe we're swimming in the sea, but some kids are swimming in their thoughts, thinking how it would be if they were on vacation without cancer. And I feature one of our programs from our site that anyone can join. All they have to do is donate a $10, which will help their nurse. So from the procedures. Here is Jules. And let's leave with some leaves. It's really cute. And here is September. September is Child Cancer Awareness Month, and I want to remind this to everyone because there are lots of people that are not aware. And I was just saying that so many years I didn't know anything. So there are child cancer symptoms. Here is the death of the ass, who was dead on September 29th. It was Kenya. Here is October and Asleep. She was the actress. Here is November. And let's leave with Drew. When you get yours. And here's December, the last month of the calendar. I also had no child feature, so I thought of Dear Santa, all I want for Christmas is a clue. And I remind people to don't forget about this kid's battle cancer during September. December, what's wrong with you? Hope you can purchase one. If anyone has any problem with the price, you can always email me and we can fix that. The cause of the calendar is to spread awareness, not gather money. All of the profits will go donations to the kids. There will be fundraisers under the names of the kids that join the calendar, and they will get their profits. Yeah, let's start making the calendar. I'll start with the covers. I have cut some stickers. And I will make a cover more glossy. But I want to specify something. Right now, I have put a ribbon on the example, but there won't be ribbons. There will be silver rings. And so here it is. So it did turn me to the moss. But I want to specify something. Right now, I have put a ribbon the example, but there won't be ribbons, there will be silver rings.